Don't think for a second that this could happen without consequence.